When you get to Sir William Petrie, he was an archaeologist who in 1880 had gone to Giza in exploring what was going on in the Giza Plateau. So he purportedly had found an object, a disc-like object. He had also apparently found two mummified, small, large-headed beings. And on top of that, hieroglyphs, broken pieces of hieroglyph. And this stuff was supposedly found behind a false bookcase in his house after his death in the 1940s.